Cover your head.
What did you say?
Just cover your head now!
You're long gone, old-timer, and stop feeling sorry for yourself.
Truck is down! We'll need another way out! Go on!
We have a problem. We need a new
Move! Move! Go! Go!
Faster! Can't fucking stay here!
Fire in the hole!
Clear!
Got it. That should keep him off our back.
Move it! Go, go, go!
Yeah, we're near the airport. Yeah, I see it. We'll be right there.
They'll pick us up at the donut shop!
The door is locked!
Oh!
up now!
Fine.
This was not part of the deal.
What deal? Fuck it then. Just stay calm.
That's more like it.
Get them out of here!
We've got a small surprise for you.
Kane. I've been dreaming of this moment for 4 years.
I thought you were all dead.
I should fucking cut you up right here and now.
Well, why don't you?
Oh, rest assured that we will. You betrayed us, Kane. You left us behind and you ran with it all.
The fuck I did.
Kane, we don't have time for this. We have both your wife and your daughter.
You got what? I don't believe you. I want to talk
to them! Shut up! I tell you what to do. You know I have to kill you. But I'm offering you a chance. Bring it all back and I'll let them go.
Carlos!
I'm sorry, Kane. But you know we can't bend the rules. I treated you like a son. You have 3 weeks. No more.
You know what to do. The car's over there. It should have everything you need.
Name's Lynch.
What's the phone for?
I'll be reporting back to them every morning and night.
Great. Fucking watchdog.
If I don't call them back with good news, they'll start with your wife.
Not as long as you do exactly as I say. Let's see what they left us in the car. This should be all we need for now. Take this. It's an earpiece. Don't ever take it out. Not so fast. This one is for you. Here you go.